Hello, my beautiful people. I hope everybody's doing great. I better hurry up. It's 3:03, I think. I gotta go pick up the kids from school. So I better get my butt. Okay, I'm gonna go like that. Ready? I like hoodies. Oversized shirts, oversized hoodies are my favorite. Where's the zipper? Anyways, I hope y'all have a great day today. I gotta get some shoes on. I gotta run to go pick up my kids from school. It is Brian! Happy Brian! Okay, so I got my hood on. What shoes do I wear? Okay, so I noticed my favorite boots that I've had forever. They're my, I forgot the name. How can I forget the name? Carlos Santana. These are my Carlos Santana boots. And look what's happening to them. Look. Look at this. I just noticed that they're tearing, like, horribly. This sucks. Because these are my favorite boots. And now I'm going to have to figure out if I can find these same boots and order them online. And all of them are basically, a lot of my boots are wreck because I'm crazy like that. So I'm gonna wear these today. These are my painting boots that I use for when I paint and stuff. But I need new tennis shoes for sure. I got my Brooks. I love Brooks. I get those from Hibbett Sports, and they're the best. They're the most comfortable shoes for running. If you're a runner, you do cross country or track, these are freaking awesome shoes. But I need a new pair. So I mean, who doesn't need a new everything, right? Let's go. I hope everyone has a good day today. It's Friday. Okay, I put on my scarf because it's really cold, and now Sitta's running everywhere. So which one? Red? And it's not Christmas anymore, but I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus. I think I'm gonna choose this one. This one, and then with her little fur coat. Okay, mama, it's okay. Let's get your little sweater on for everybody. Say hi. Say hi, mama. Okay, the reason she breathes like that is she's very old. It's okay, mama. It's okay. You gotta be warm when you wanna go bye-bye because it's so cold outside. Anyways, she's really old and I adopted her. A friend of mine, she told me that she jumped into her vehicle. So she jumped into her vehicle. She didn't have any more room to, like, take in any more pets. Yeah. Okay. I got her. Let me put her down for a second. Guys, you ready, Sitta? We're going on a trip with my boot and my other boot. Anyways, so I adopted her and I was only going to take her in for a week. I'm head out of here and go pick up my kids from school. So let's get out of here. I'm a mess. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Horrible. Anyways. Alright, so I'm going to tell you the story on how I got Sitta. Her name is Sitta Love. She's freaking adorable, and I need like a little mat to put right here so that I'm able to speak easier and not have to hold my phone. Oh my god. Okay, I need to put you down. Okay, I'm back. That took a couple seconds. Anyways, I don't know how this editing thing's gonna work, but I'm back. So I got Sitta. The gate is locked. Why does this happen to me when I'm in a rush? Alright, so I got Sitta. I was only going to take her for a week because I said I'll take her for a week and see what happens because I really don't want another dog. I already had Kansas, and then Buddy came into our lives, and Buddy is a big dog. They're both pit bulls. Buddy just came out of nowhere, but he is eating us out of the house. But he's freaking adorable. I couldn't help it. He came to us and he's huge. He's got a big body and a big head. So anyways, like, he was only just his head. I need to open the gate. And his body was just nothing but bone. And I felt so horrible. Hang on. They were starving him wherever he came from, and felt so horrible because he had a collar. Sita's so quiet. She loves car rides. He had a collar and I think it was embedded into his neck. Am I gonna make it? I really hope I can make it. I don't wanna speed either. Alright, let's get out of here. So his collar, but to do this, this is my first time doing a vlog. I'm picking up my kids from school and this is my routine. So anyways, he, poor baby, he was nothing but bone and he looked like he was hungry, but he was really quiet, very shy, didn't want to really interact too much. I think he could because he was starving. He really didn't care. Like, he's like, I just want to eat and I just want a place to sleep. And at first he wouldn't want to come in the house. He was just outside, which was fine. You know, I would feed him and stuff like that. But then little by little, like, he got like more confident. And I think because, I don't know. Anyway, so he ended up going inside the house and he befriended Kansas. Kansas hated him. Kansas was like, no. So she would sit there and like, she would literally like go after him and bark, and he was like so like, and it's weird to see such a huge dog act that way, like very scared and afraid, and like he would run away and she would chase after him and I would try to get her to stop because, you know, but it's her territory, like she's the baby of the house. Kansas was the number one until Buddy came. So Buddy is just the sweetest and he's got these brown, big brown eyes and they're like, he looks at you like, aren't I cute? Like, he doesn't have to do anything or anything at all. Like, he's just so cute. Anyways, I was so, I was so bad. Afterwards, Sitta came along and I'm like, I already have two dogs and I have a cat. Her name is Lele. Oh my goodness. So I was like, I really don't want another dog. It's a lot of responsibility. I'm never really home. Always working out because I would do, right now I can't work out because I have a boot. I had surgery on my foot, but I got a, and that'll be a whole nother video. But for now, I just want to talk about Sitta. Sitta is like the sweetest and she's really, I don't know how old she is. So when I got her, she had missing teeth in the front. So I was like, okay, what do I do? How do I do this? Like, she's an older dog. She was very, very scared, very afraid, very timid. It took a lot just to kind of like get her to like really trust me. Eventually, like now she's like, she loves me. She like waits for me. And she loves the boys too, because that's what I wanted. I have always wanted a smaller puppy to take with me to the park and I'd be able to carry her around and all of that. But she is older, so she gets tired very easily. Anywho, she's wrapped up in there. Look at her. Look, you can't even see her. Sitta. She is not moving from there. Let me turn this around. Sitta. 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 Mama. She's not gonna move from there. Oh my gosh. Anyways, you'll see her face in a little bit when I carry her. Anyways, she is, it took her a while. Anyways, when I got her, I was like, okay, I gotta clean her. I gotta clip her nails. Her nails this long, like really bad. So I had to do a lot of research and look up how to cut dog nails, and especially because her nails are black. So I've done cat's nails before, but not dog nails. Especially the length that she had them. The length was just too long and I was afraid that I was gonna hurt her. So I did my research and it says that you can only cut a certain amount, like super tiny amount, 1 week, and then you go the next week and cut a little bit like more, but not too much. And you kind of gotta keep doing it every single week. Just because of the way that her nail is, it's super, super long. But when we have our nail, right, and we clip it, we don't want to clip all the way down to right here because we're gonna bleed. So off before you can injure and have them bleed. And I don't know what that's. I did clip her nails, but very little. I was really afraid to go further. And then I tried brushing her teeth. Okay, this is when it got really tricky. I felt so bad. I wanted to cry. So I brushed her teeth.
Sat on my lap one time, and I was
was really surprised. She is not a, like, she's a cuddler, but not too much. Like, she doesn't want too much. She likes to, like, be by herself. But, sometimes, like, she'll cuddle up next to me. But for the first time ever, she sat on my lap while I was driving. I was like, what? Made me really happy, though. It just shows how she has progressed so much. And how much trust she has in me now. I can't wait to get back to working out. Like, I am so ready. But I do have some things in line. Like, I have a lot of things going on right now at the moment. So I want to get a job, a good, secure job. I have so many things that I want to do. So we'll see. See what's in line for me. Only God knows. So I'm getting really clear. Should I'm gonna park right now and take Sitta out of the car to wait for my first son, my baby boy. So I will be back. We are here. Say hi, mama. Alright, I'm gonna get Sitta. Oh my goodness. Say hi, mama. Say hi. Hi, who are we waiting for? Who are you waiting for, mama? You waiting on brother? Yeah. Say hi, mama. You're so pretty. Say hi, Sitta. He's a baby. Who's a baby? Who's a pretty baby? She loves this. You love this, don't you? You love to go bye-bye. Take a ride. It is almost time. 4:33. Brother's almost out. Yeah. Look at her. Look at her little demeanor. She's there. Chilling like a villain. What you doing? You gonna show your tongue, Sitta? So when she's super, super relaxed, she'll let her tongue out. Like, she'll stick her tongue out and she'll have it out. One of these days we'll catch her. One of these days we'll catch you, huh? Who's that, Sitta? Are they here? She ain't moving. She's got this jacket on and she is not gonna move at all. She's a funny girl. Here, let me put this down right here. I don't even know what this is. I need one of those phone holders. Okay, I don't even know where to set this, to be honest. Oh, we're matching! I just noticed. Well, we're kind of matching. Not really, but we're matching. Is brother here yet? Are they out? So I'm having issues with my contact lenses. I already went to the eye doctor. So I'm going to be doing that soon. Getting my new prescription soon. I got to try out the new contact lenses that he is going to have for me. Try them out for about a week or so and see how I feel with them. And then we will order from there. So yeah, it's exciting, huh? She is not going to move, especially with this jacket. She never moves. She just stays there like a burrito. She's smiling. Look at her. Are you smiling? Are you smiling because you're having fun because you're going on a car ride? Hmm? Yeah, mama? You're so beautiful. Look at you. You're so beautiful. Look at those pretty eyes. Oh my goodness. How can you not? How can you not? Ugh. And the wink. She's even giving a wink. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You're so beautiful. And the boys are out. Gotta close the door. The boys are out. There they are. Being out here. Look at me with my boot. Of course. Say hi, Sitta. She loves to be out here. I have her in my jacket. Look at her. Who's here? Brother's here. Brother's here. Why'd you say bing bong? Where'd you get that from, huh?
Mm-hmm. Kids, what they learn nowadays, huh?
Let's go get other brother.
Go to the store.
Do you not know why?
Yeah.
Are you singing?
Yeah.
We're going to the store to get somebody else?
No, a belt.
A belt? Why are we getting a belt? Oh, I love the kisses. I love the kisses. You didn't get a bad note today, right?
No.
Good. We do not like bad notes. No bad notes, Julian. All right, sit down. Put your belts on. Oh, nose. Well, I gotta turn the vehicle on first. Hello. Hello. You ready for a ride? Yeah. Let's go. Traffic is crazy. It gets really crazy. So, I basically have to wait. Put my blinker on. If they hopefully let me out. Nope. They're not going to let me out. Nope. Still not going to let me out. Somebody. Eventually, somebody will let me go. Eventually. Yeah, traffic gets crazy, but I'm in no rush, so it's okay. It is okay.
It is not okay.
It is okay.
It is not okay. It was good if you went to the street without us.
What?
What did you want?
I guess I'm just not fast enough to get out of here, huh? Okay. I gotta just, like, go for it. Just go for it. Just go for it. Thank you. Thank you. I was forcing it, but thank you anyways. What?
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 Huh?
Huh?
¿Qué? ¿Qué pasó?
¿Qué pasó, Kitukia?
Say hi, Sitta. You are such a good girl.
I am.
Oh, I love this song.
I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She called me in the morning, she don't feel the same about us in her bones. It seems to me that when I die, these words.
It for me? I love it. How did you make it? You just made it right now? How am I so lucky? I will cherish this forever. Happy! Gotta wait for your brother. Yes, are you excited? Are you excited? Yes! Who's coming? Who's coming in the car? Who are we missing? Huh? Who are we missing? Your brother. Yes. Yes, mama. Yeah. What are you doing?
Making more errors here.
Already?
Yeah.
That was fast.
Nada.
Hello? Hola.
Oh.
What happened to your hair?
My what?
Your hair.
What happened to
it? It's normal.
Are you
it's
crying?
Normal?
No.
Javian.
It's just so cold.
Look at your hair.
I know, it's normal.
Is it the wind? You need a haircut.
No, I don't.
You need a haircut.
No, I don't.
No, he doesn't.
I'll never need a haircut.
Yeah. Yeah. And what?
Language arts. I haven't finished my major math grade test. Wait.
In 80. So how many questions are there on this?
18.
This is what we talk about usually in the car, like right after pickup. So I pick up the boys and we stay here parked for a little bit, talk about grades, what we need to work on, and all that good stuff. So yeah. Alright, so we are headed out. What are we gonna do? Do y'all want pizza? Do y'all want pizza? So usually Fridays, when they do good in school, no bad notes, Julian.
I'm not.
What happens if you get bad notes?
You still get it.
No, you don't get what you want when you get bad notes.
When
what
you
happens?
Get bad notes, you don't get to buy your own stuff at HEB, like a snack or a drink, for like that stuff.
Yeah, exactly. You don't get to pick out your snack and your drink. And then we don't get to go to Sonic, right? We don't get to pick a place to go to on Fridays when you either bring home a bad note or bad grade or any of that, correct?
Correct. And this whole week, I've been bringing home 80s, 90s, a whole bunch of good grades.
You have been. I'm very proud. Sita's just staring like, Mom.
I did good in
grades. How about me? Do I get anything?
She gets a chicken nugget.
Yes, Mama, you do. Thank you. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Anyways, I'm going to wrap this video up. So this was my vlog, my first vlog ever that I've ever done. So I hope you have a fantastic, beautiful day. It is Friday, so we will start. I don't know when I'm going to do another vlog because I've never done this before. What?
My teacher, instead of writing Friday on our candle.
She said Friday?
Yeah.
Everybody does Friday. They just copy me.
Or you just copy them.
Anyways, everybody have a beautiful day. Beautiful Friday. Beautiful weekend. We are going to a party Saturday.
Yay!
Yeah, you forgot about that, huh?
Yeah.
Anyways, adios, my beautiful people. Have a great day. Enjoy y'all's weekend, and I will see y'all soon. Bye.